Instinct leads me to another flow. Every time I hear a brother call a girl a bitch or a hoe, trying to make a sister feel low, you know all of that got to go. Now everybody knows there's exceptions to this rule. I don't be getting mad when we playing this cool, but don't you be calling me out my name. I bring rap to those who disrespect me like a dame. That's why I'm talking. One day I was walking down a block, I had my cut off shorts on, right? Cause it was crazy hot. I walked past these dudes when they passed me. One of them felt my booty, he was nasty. I turned around red, somebody was catching a rat. Then the little one said,
yeah, me, bitch.
And left. Since he was with his boys, he tried to break fly. I punched him dead in his eye and said,
I'm calling a bitch.
About enough. You put your hands on me again, I put your ass in handcuffs. I guess I fell so deep in love, I grew dependency. I was too blind to see just how it was affecting me. All that I knew is you was all the man I had. And I was scared to let you go, even though you treated me bad. But I don't wanna see my kids see me getting beat down by daddy smacking mommy all around. You say I'm nothing without you, but I'm nothing with you. My man don't really love you if he hits you. This is my notice to the tool, not taking it no more. I'm not your personal whore, that's not what I'm here for. Don't come to you till you do right by me. Brother, you ain't sick. Silent type, yeah. Ain't none of this worth getting your face sliced, cause that's what happened to your home.